nobleza. Mi gente necesita valentía con destreza.
Oye, we got to like say something. Paolo's gone, but I still gotta scream. You and I, we're gonna take the war straight to Maria Marquesa. I've been waiting to do this a long time. First, her Ministry of Culture blacklisted us. Then they kidnapped me, tried to brainwash me, silence me. Well, we're going to censor la fucking censora, Danny. Her propaganda, billboards, advertising, her whole rum factory. We're going to fuck it up. Bankrupt her. By the time we're through, Marquesa won't even have any ass-lift money left. Her fucking propaganda machine took our voice, so we got only one option left. Our bullets.
Make that bitch pay.
My best friend, my sweet little piglet.
What?
You, me, Segunda, Main Square, drinks, now.
Sounds like you got a head start. Coño, I'll be there when I can. Go easy, bicho.
Oye, sending a pic of Marquesa's propaganda trucks. Sorry you have to look at her face.
Just another reason to take them out. We're sick of hearing her propaganda bullshit since Castillo took over.
Fuck them up, Danny.
A lot of Yara's power comes from there. All employees terminated for entering the manager's office. What kind of come mierda enforces those rules? Shit. How do I get in here? About to turn on some lights. Binga, that manager wasn't fucking around. Failed that test on question one. There's a notice. Pipes are blocked. Guess that's what happens when you fire everyone. Minga. That manager wasn't fucking around. Got to turn on some lights. Pipes are blocked. Guess that's what happens when you fire everyone. Coño. Those people were lucky to get out. Fucking true Yaran zealots. Binga. Flooded. Hey, what's in that office? Cojone. Upset. Love letters to Castillo. Psycho. Pray for Castillo. No fucking way. Well, you did die, but not for Yara. Find for me. Maria's rum factory. Time to make some noise. There's the officer. Sneaky.
Let's move, Boom Boom!
Take good care of her, mijita.
Thanks. Watch out! Flamethrower. Party started.
Lower that weapon.
Dale, dale. looking good now.
Maria's rum factory is gone, and so is the money she stole from it.
Eso! Now keep hitting her face! Billboards and shit, use fire, bullets, piss, puke, blood! I don't care! Whatever you got!
I'll stick to weapons.
I want Maria to see herself burn. Remind Leatherface of her mortality, you know?
Spotted.
I know I heard something.
Starting to feel like an ex.
Thank you.
going to get the message now.
Hola, took care of the propaganda.
Fuck yeah, you did. Let's go a little bigger, see? Just heard those comi mierdas are putting up another fucking Anton statue at El Presidente Square. I swear, it's the only way that guy can get hurt.
It's as good as gone, Dalia.
Silvio, motherfucker.
Checkpoint. Better be careful. Tell me what you know.
Dani, there's a checkpoint that's full of everything we've thrown at it. We need you to clear it, Dani.
I appreciate it.
Good perro. Nice dog.
Thank you.
Dahlia, I'm at the statue. Bullets aren't going to cut it. I'm gonna need to blow it up somehow.
Guess you gotta get creative, guerrilla.
Si. You'd be more happy.
Look, millions can't bring back what I lost. But that's okay, because we're just getting fucking started.